I just found out during the Cold War, there was a real, actual, real researched plan in which the Americans would drop extra large condoms.